that the economics of the internet are decentralized to financially empower people as well. Financial inclusion in terms of enabling payment solutions is a first step, but financial empowerment with the opportunities for wealth creation that are in certain hands on the internet, those need to be democratized, and people without the opportunity need to be given access to the opportunity to create wealth. We've got to decentralize wealth creation, and the internet, I think, was made for that.